I don't know what's going on in the league. It just seems like injuries are popping up all over the place. We're no different, but you know, we can ill afford to lose more guys in the back end, and so pretty fortunate there.